giving quotes that feminism is evil and is a derogatory term, is an obscene word, and is against values of Russians.
To be a feminist in Russia, exact word feminist is a bad word, it's a slang word in Russia.
In the court documents from Nadya's trial, it's saying all these right-wing, very ultra-right-wing
so
Christian women were saying.
I'm against basic values of Russian Federation. I'm against the total humanity because I call myself a feminist. I prefer word gender equality because I believe that there are more sexes and gender roles than men and women, and I like men to use cosmetics. I have no idea why they can't use concealer after a hard night, and I can have this right. I want to fight for the right for Matt can wear his skirt. Why not?
We have a lot of problems in Russia. I'm standing for women's rights. I'm helping guys to provide these ideas with the help of the music, actually.
So it's actually, it's a really important point that actually a lot of work to promote feminism has to be done not with women, but with men. So men should also like more actively show this idea. This might change the situation as much as it's can change when sort of women start being more aware of their own issues. It's kind of a feminism should definitely not be exclusively a worry of women.